Nakatakdang tapusin ang Hawaii ang safe travels program nito, pati na rin ang indoor mask mandate sa March 25. At suportado ito ng ilang mga Pinoy na residente ng Aloha State.
It's about time. I think it's about time. We've had this pandemic for the past almost 3 years, and I think we're reaching the third year mark. And I think people will still have to be safe and make sure that they're very cautious of their surroundings and making sure they're still keeping that distance with each and everyone to protect themselves.
Ayon kay Governor David Ige, hindi na required ang mga bisita mula sa mainland na magsumite ng proof of vaccination o negative COVID test result para ma-bypass ang quarantine pagkalapag nila ng Hawaii.
Could I travel a lot? And you know, it's so humbug to like always take the test and always upload it, and then, you know, I see other people that's traveling, they have the hardest time uploading or, you know, following the procedures to come to Hawaii.
It's just a hassle every time you get off the plane, and then you have to go through that whole line, and then you have to bring out your COVID card.
Sa pagtatapos ng safe travels program at ng indoor mask mandate, inaasahang sisiglang muli ang turismo sa Hawaii. Pero nangangamba ang ilan na baka maging dahilan na naman ito ng pagtaas ng kaso ng COVID.
Might be a little too soon, honestly, just because we've been there before. We've had cases going down, and then next thing you know, it comes back up again. That's what, you know, what we're really scared about.
Samantala, nananatili naman ang COVID restrictions sa Hawaii para sa international travel. Para sa TFC News, Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.